As we get set to ring in the bells, Celtic's top target, Timothy Weah, has dropped yet another hint he's about to make the move to Glasgow with his New Year's message. The striker posted last week about the probability of him moving out on loan, and Brendan Rodgers admitted he'd given Timothy a tour of Lennoxtown with a view to coming in for the second half of the season. The striker seems excited,